everybody's presence here.
The chanting is dedicated to the memory of Bill Gates Sr., a visionary leader who contributed and invested greatly to healthcare across the globe through his immense contribution in the funding of Bill and Melinda Gates Institute for Population and Reproductive Health at Johns Hopkins University, which has continued to fund and support reproductive health interventions in Nigeria and especially in Plateau State through the Challenge Initiative.
Also provide fruits, and then it is also ornamental in nature. It also can be used for timber. Mm-hmm. And then one good thing about it is that it's medicinal. Research has shown that it's actually used for medication in cancer and other things like malaria and many other applications.
Glory to God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
We've received from the State Ministry of Health, our dear partners present, the Center for Networks, CI, and all here present. We thank you so much for gracing this occasion. We wish you a safe journey home, and we'll see to it that we sustain this tree to increase oxygen and get all the benefits. Thank you very much. Thank you.